more, I see. Won't you join us?
I see someone's in a hurry to get inside. Well...
turning into the store because she'd probably think I felt guilty about something. It's sad, really.
I wouldn't worry too much. If she was going to leave you, she would have done so long ago. Alright? Whatever you do, don't tell her about this work. You never know if somebody's listening.
Enough with the fancy parkour moves, okay?
Thank you. Oh. Command, either we got a poltergeist, or someone's throwing things at me.
Is the council still in session?
No, they've called a recess. Sophia Washington wants them to pass some kind of motion, but one of the council members is mocking them.
My people, oh, I've got to find a bathroom right now.
Oh, God, what's going on? I feel horrible.
Anyway, back to the imminent end of the world.
Note, weed out the Victorian and install some contemporary pieces. Feels like an old one.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Zoe Washington.
A remote trigger. Must be a kill switch.
I bet this would make the Constant come quietly. But first things first, 47. Focus on the target. both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to one of the boats in the harbor where it's quiet. You can use the kill switch to coerce.
Hey, get ready. We have a security breach. Get out of our way, okay? Got it.
Oh my God, thank God I found you. Listen.
The area! Go, go!